When you fit, you have to feel the person where the tension is. So in this case, I turn the wrist so that the elbow is stretched out, okay? My leg is still here. Try to adjust. I'm still squeezing. That's important. You still have to squeeze, okay? Still really tight. All I'm doing is, here, let's start over.
Because a lot of people in half heart like to be on their sides. So in this case, I get under, have my knee over, my base, let's slide this here, right over the head, okay? As I turn, I bring the knee up so I can squeeze, I'm trapping the arm and shoulder. I bring this down, I feel for where the tension is on the elbow. I squeeze, there's no room in there, and I tap. He still has my foot in his half guard, okay? If you start playing this, man, people are gonna stop. They will never like open their elbow up so you can underhook them. If they know you're gonna start going for the arm bar, okay? I don't see a lot of people using that, which means, because a lot of moves are cyclical, right? So what happens is, everybody does this, everybody starts defending against this, and they stop doing something else. And they bring something back from the old days, starts working because no one's defending against it. This is a great arm bar, half guard on top. A lot of people don't see this today, okay? But it's a very old move, but it's just people don't do it a lot today. So let's practice that with your same partners.